A San Francisco towing company has lost its license following a Consumer Watch investigation into a customer's complaint. On the Consumer Watch, Julia Watt shows us another case highlighting problems in the city's towing industry.
The impact broke, wow, it broke this and it chipped a lot of the paint.
Matthew Baker's 98 Toyota has been through a lot lately. Last October, the college student was driving in San Francisco when his axle broke.
It's 11 o'clock at night, you know, I'm not gonna leave my car in San Francisco.
So Matthew Googled towing and found Firestone Auto Care, which dispatched an independent truck operator. And that's when things went from bad to worse.
I'm getting my car towed, 8 blocks away, returning onto the freeway, he turns left. My car falls off the back of the tow truck.
Matthew couldn't believe his eyes, so he shot this cell phone video. He says that's his car in the middle of the road. We showed the video to Officer Bill Rossi of the SFPD.
That's pretty unusual.
And unusual is just the beginning. Matthew says after the drop, the driver switched the sign on this truck, covering up the name with this Ken's Towing magnetic sign. Police say that's problem number one.
Well, it's an indication of fraud.
Fraud because it breaks city rules intended to ensure both the tow driver and tow company are properly licensed. Problem number two, Ken's Towing was also scribbled over another company's name on the receipt. And number three, the tow driver refused to give Matthew his insurance information so he could file the $2,000 damage claim. That's when Matthew called Consumer Watch. Ken's Towing initially told our volunteers they would help, but then they stopped returning our calls. And now the SFPD tells us the man who towed Matthew's car recently pled guilty to an auto theft charge, which would bar him from driving a tow truck in the first place. Following an investigation, the company's license has been revoked.
Now, police advise if you call a tow truck, ask to see the permit. The name on the license and the receipt should match the name on the truck. As for Matthew's car, Firestone Auto Care, the company that dispatched Ken's Towing, has agreed to pay for the repairs. On the Consumer Watch, Julie Watts, CBS 5.